Most members of Congress are friends of Israel. That's why a huge majority, 88%, refused to sign a letter accusing Israel of collective punishment when Israel was defending her citizens from the terrorist group Hamas. But Mary Jo Kilroy signed that anti-Israel letter. A fellow Democratic congressman called Kilroy misinformed. Israeli officials feared worse. Call Mary Jo Kilroy. Ask her why she joined an assault on Israel. Paid for by the Emergency Committee for Israel.